and Assumption Academy teachers, staff, and students. I'm Evan Litchers. And we have Dominic today. Max had to go do Max things, so.
Welcome to Viking AM. Today is September 9th.
As always, let's begin our day with prayer. Please stand. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please face the flag for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Viking Code. Do your best, do what's right, treat others as you wish to be treated. Some news for today. Remember to keep your mask on at all times and to try and keep your distance from other students. Keep washing your hands and using hand sanitizer when you enter and exit the classrooms.
MAP testing starts today. Good luck, everyone.
The last daily gift card winner is Matthew Pelea in grade 6. Congrats. Just send out 12 emails tonight to family and friends because this is your last chance to get Maria's ice cream, Chick-fil-A, and an Amazon gift card.
Mr. K will drop out the gift card to you later sometime today.
Now for some sports. The Los Angeles Lakers beat the Rockets 112-102. That makes the series 2-1 for the Lakers. The Bucks had trouble running their offense without their star player, Giannis. He was out injured with a sprained ankle. I think that the Heat have a good chance of winning the finals. They won last night against the Bucks. They have an all-around championship quality team. Dom, what do you think?
I think they have potential, but I don't think they beat some of the teams in the Western Conference. Last night, the Indians lost to the Royals 6-8. They'll play tonight at 6:10.
Let's get to the joke for today. Why do fish live in saltwater, Dom?
I don't know.
Because pepper makes them sneeze. Now for the weather.
Today will be a high of 81 and a low of 68. We should be going outside for recess today.
Today's saint of the day is St. Peter Claver. He sailed into Cartagena and began a ministry in West Africa. St. Peter Claver,
pray for us.
That's all the announcements we have for today. I'm Evan Litteris.
I'm Dominic Morbido.
And that's Viking AM. Peace.